One of the unsung heroes here of this project is Luis, who is the president of this area. He's been very helpful, doing all sorts of jobs to help out the effort. I wanted to thank him for that. He has been described as president, which I thought was mayor, but I don't think he's the mayor. He's
the president of the Community and Development Committee.
Okay. And he's essentially an elder in the community, and he's rounded up people to come and help us out. Right. Can you tell us how important it is that you now have a fresh water well here in your community?
It will be a huge benefit, and we are so thankful.
Porque vamos a tener agua purificada.
Now we will have clean water to drink.
Buenísima para los alumnos y para
good for the kids.
Y para toda la comunidad.
And for the entire community.
Y estamos muy agradecidos con los hermanos americanos.
And we are very thankful with our North American brothers and sisters.
De regalarnos este proyecto tan precioso.
Because they help us to receive this beautiful gift.
Can you tell us some of the problems that there have been in this community because of the dirty water?
¿Puede decirnos algunos de los problemas que hay debido al agua contaminada en la comunidad?
Sí, por motivo de que muchas veces se han enfermado mucha humanidad aquí en la comunidad, muchos enfermos.
A lot of people get sick in the community.
Y nos ha costado tratar la forma de que la gente viva mejor porque tenemos una gran contaminación.
It is hard to improve the quality of life in the community because there is a lot of contamination.
And did you hear about this baby who died, when was it, about a year ago because of the parasites in the water?
It wasn't.
Oh, okay, it wasn't in the immediate area. Okay.
Dice que si ha escuchado sobre bebés o personas que mueren debido a parásitos por el agua contaminada.
Sí, han habido.
But people die also in this community.
Because of the bad water. Okay. Well, thank you. ¿Cuál es su apellido?
¿Cuál es su apellido?
Rod Galindo.
Okay, señor Rodas Galindo. Okay, muchas gracias. Okay,
gracias.